Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We can still hopefully expect to see the next Falcon 9 mission this week. The Euclid mission is scheduled for Saturday, July 1st at 3:11pm UTC or 11:11am EDT. We could also see the next Starlink mission launched the following day. The Starlink 513 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday, July 2nd at 12pm UTC or 8am EDT. There was an article posted with Japan looking at using Starlink for its military. It says Japan's military is testing Elon Musk's Starlink satellite internet service with an eye to adopting the technology next fiscal year. Musk recently avoided a question about a Starlink IPO, but there was a tweet posted about the possibility. It says SpaceX investors increasingly say they expect an IPO of its Starlink subsidiary this year so Elon Musk can monetize some of his holdings to pay for Twitter expansion, etc., without selling more Tesla stock. SpaceX posted a tweet about the latest Cargo Dragon capsule. It says, after 23 days docked to the space station, the Dragon spacecraft supporting SpaceX's 28th commercial resupply mission for NASA will undock from the orbiting lab on Thursday, June 29th. Heading to Boca Chica, concrete was seen being poured around the orbital launch mount. The booster quick disconnect cover was seen lifted to be reinstalled. In the production yard, there is a bunch of groundwork going on. Another new high base section was lifted and put in place. On the news of the hot staging approach SpaceX will be taking for stage separation on the next flight, somebody posted some renders of what this could look like. They were curious as to how many Raptors would fire, and Musk responded. He said, three center Raptors of booster will fire at approximately 50% thrust during hot staging. The S26.1 test tank was seen lifted off of the structural test stand. On Monday, SpaceX performed a six-engine static fire test of the Starship 25 prototype. SpaceX posted this video on Twitter of the static fire test. They said Ship 25 completes a six-engine static fire test at Starbase in Texas. Based on this static fire test, Musk was asked if Starship performed well during the test. Musk responded and said, "Looks good so far." I also wanted to share this really cool image Musk posted on Twitter of a top-down view of the Ship 25 static fire test. The Booster 11 prototype was seen moved out of the mega bay. It was moved elsewhere in the yard. To finish today's video, we have the latest Starship production diagram to take a look at thanks to the ring watchers. Plus, there's also the latest booster production diagram to take a look at as well. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Answeeney for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.